The mosque's name, Masalikul Jinan, means the path to paradise in Arabic. Up to 10,000 worshippers will be able to gather inside, and another 20,000 will be able to pray on an outside esplanade.
It's a big day for followers of the Murid Brotherhood here in Senegal. Thousands of people, as you can see, are walking towards the mosque for afternoon prayers. Men, women, children. And in a country where 90% of the population is Muslim, it's a celebration for many.
The main building boasts 5 minarets, the highest towering at more than 250 feet high. It's a lavish building featuring a gold leaf dome, decorations hand-drawn by Moroccan craftsmen. At least 800 people, mostly Senegalese, are believed to have worked on this site, and today they are proud.
We came all the way from Kédougou in southern Senegal, around 500 kilometers away. I'm here with my family, my children and my wives. We came here to celebrate all together, not just among Muslims, but with the Senegalese people for this big celebration.
I'm proud to be a Murid. I'm really, really proud to be here for this inauguration.
Construction costs are believed to have exceeded $32 million and were apparently all donations. Behind the project are the powerful and influential Murids, one of Senegal's Sufi Brotherhood. The Brotherhood has significant political, economic and cultural influence in Senegal, and some believe the mosque is a symbol of the power they yield. Louise de Waast, BBC News, Dakar.